I think turning 5'9 is just a number, first of all. I plan on living a very long time.
So I actually did go to a doctor who found out what my digestive system could digest. And so when she tests me for chicken, i.e. the dirty bird, I fell miserably. It's a traumatized bird that we're putting in our bodies, and no thank you. I may absorb that trauma. Mm-mm.